preach. Trying to walk with God at the same time. See, I knew God. I knew God, I knew how to pray, I knew how to do this, I knew how to do that. But at the same time, I was holding hands with the devil. I was walking with the devil at the same time.
Come on, minister.
Sleeping with men. Come on. Having sex with men, strangers. You know what I'm saying? All up on the
preach.
App, on my phone. Come on. All type of stuff. All in an abandoned house. All up in cars.
Name
I was a homosexual when I was in the world. But God has called me out of the world.
That's it.
Into his marvelous life. So now I was a disciple of the devil. See, I was rolling with the devil. See,
yeah.
I did what the devil wanted me to do.
Yeah, we did.
With me and sleeping with me. But now I'm a disciple of Christ.
Hallelujah.
I'm a Christ. My mind has been renewed. Now I'm a disciple of Christ Jesus.
That's it.
God told us to repent or we're gonna perish.
That's it.
So we gotta repent. I know you know the word. You see us out here every day.
Come on.
Brother, we love you. We're not sure, but God has a purpose for both of y'all.
He got a purpose.
He wants us to repent, y'all. He wants to cry out to him. He wants to surrender. He wants to seek his face. God is saying night is coming when no man can work. No
hallelujah.
Man is able to cry out to him.
Hallelujah.
He said we gotta get it right while we have time.
See, we got time,
see,
man.
After this, the devil is coming. After this, the enemy is coming.
Come on.
You're gonna get that text. You're gonna get that phone call.
Come on.
Come on. The enemy gonna send somebody your way to make you sin against the Holy One of Israel.
Hallelujah.
You gotta repent.
Thank you, Father.
You gotta ask God to help us. Ask the Holy Spirit to come in and say, Holy Spirit, help me. Help me. Help me, God. Give me a heart and mind.
Right.
God,
help us, Lord. Come on, King.
Give me a heart and mind not to sin against you, Holy Spirit. Help me, Holy
in
Spirit.
Jesus'
I can't
name.
Do this alone. God, you said in your word, without you, we can do nothing. Without the Holy Ghost, God says we can do nothing.
Can
so
do
we
it without
the Holy Ghost. We need the Holy Spirit abiding and dwelling in us.
That's it.
In order to live holy, we can't do this alone. We can't do this in the flesh. We can't do this on our own.
Come on, King. Crowd.
You need to be yoked with other
thank
believers
you,
that is doing this, that is walking this out. You need to be under a leadership. You need to have a born-again, Holy Ghost-filled leader in your life to help you to become disciples.